everybody done seen the video, and everyone have something negative to say. You know, I'm gonna apologize for my actions about what took place, but at the end of the day, I am a man, and I'm not gonna make no excuses for what I did. I was wrong. I shouldn't have disciplined him in public. I should have waited till he got back for doing what he did. At the end of the day, I apologize to him, the kids, the city, down here, and my family back at home. I do apologize. There's no excuse for my actions, you know. I hope, well, he forgave me, and his parents have forgiven me, so nobody else should be bashing me. Thank you.